Who knows what's good or bad on this week's 1 Minute Wednesday.
What's happening, buddy?
Kyle Steele, SEO expert.
Coming at you.
One Minute Wednesday.
One of my favorite stories of all time. There's a farmer with a prize horse. Prize horse goes down. Neighbor comes over. Oh, this is terrible. Farmer says, who knows what's good or bad? Neighbor walks off, shaking his head. Next day, 20 wild horses show up on the farmer's land. Neighbor's right there. The farmer says, who knows what's good or bad? Next day, the farmer's son is trying to tame one of those horses, falls off, breaks his leg. Farmer says to the neighbor, who knows what's good or bad? Next day, the army comes looking for all able-bodied men to go off to war. And of course, the farmer's son does not have to go to war. And this story continues and continues. See, in business and in life, we tend to think about the highs and the lows, and each situation is their own. Good things lead to bad. Bad things lead to good. We don't know where it's going to take us. Having a good, steady, positive attitude, even keel all the way through, can definitely help you. I learned this from one of my idols, the Bill Murray stories. If you want to know how to live life nice and steady, I go by him. Till next week, Kyle Steele, SEO Expert, 1 Minute Wednesday.